All right, ladies and gentlemen, so welcome to Ponage Play GTA, and we're going to be a mission inside my pants. I think this is my penis.
Well, I'm leaving.
There's someone talking outside of it. I'm about to get laid!
let's see what they're going to say that's actually intelligent.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead! Suggest a fondness
for bleeder burgers. Hold on. We're probably about to find one in his gut. What?
Still in its wrapper. Right next to the bottle of scotch. They think I got drunk. See the broken carriage around the nose? Alcoholic. Hang on, watch this. What the hell was that? Don't worry, it's just gas.
No, no. It's reanimating. I like how that there's no further thought that went into that statement. Hey, probably. He probably farted. He could possibly be alive. Oh, shit!
Time to cause some chaos! Yeah, I'm gonna fucking choke him, bitch! Run away!
Oh,
run away and cry!
No,
cry,
man,
to your mommy! Alright.
Dude! So, that was killed that fucking famous black doctor!
Hang on, I need... From what, Grey's Anatomy?
No! The guy who did the brain surgeries, Dr. Carson? Might
be in the other well, room. I'm sorry, he just had
I like
to
how in my mind, there's only one black doctor. In the whole world.
All right, so to obtain this gun,
All right,
this gun.
You use that flabby middle-aged body.
Fuck
to
you!
Kill or break right. your own wrist. That is not how you throw a punch.
Hey, I knocked him out, cold clocked him, man, and now I got my gun. Let's cause
yeah,
some.
Yeah, and you don't have a workable wrist
victory.
To use it with. All right, do I have to guide you here?
Oh, all right, oh, just
shoot them.
Okay, I gave him a bloody nose. He's got a bloody nose. I'm good. He's got a bloody nose.
You're like, you know what? Fuck this! I'm not gonna shoot him. I'll just hit him with the end of this thing.
Oh my god, slow time. Matrix!
Maybe he'll go to sleep and forget I was the one who murdered 20 federal agents.
Oh god damn it! Oh god! Oh, I'm getting
what
shot up so bad!
What the fuck is going on?
Okay. Alright, I can write a rap album about it. I'm good. I got. Like,
I don't know why.
Books.
Why are you gonna write a rap album? First of all, don't write a rap album. But theoretically, why are you gonna do that?
I got shot up like 10 times. And I was standing, but obviously that didn't work out. But
that doesn't mean you can write a rap album. That means you're dead.
That guy stayed alive for a good while. How many bullets does it take to knock down someone?
I don't think anybody's going around going, "Shoot me 10 times, guys, so I can write a rap album." Actually, if you want, go ahead. I'll shoot you 10 times.
Some people.
If that'll help.
Some people set up shooting so they can get shot. Yep. Fuck you, buddy.
I don't know what the fuck we're talking about. What I want to know more is why you're in a government building murdering.
Oh, right. I have to identify someone, but along the process, I have to kill people because I'm not allowed here. See?
Did you ever think that maybe you could just walk up and ask somebody who they are?
But then they would run away. It's got to be secretive.
No, right? Jamie, they might run away if you're trying to shoot them in the face.
All right, well, let's slow down time and maybe just... He won't even know he died. Look, he doesn't even know he died. See, it was that easy.
He doesn't even know he died. Okay. I want a doctor to say that to, like, someone's loved one. Listen, ma'am, he didn't even know he died. He was dead. It's science. By the way, that guy just died in the most awkward way imaginable.
Well, he went down in fashion, Kyle. I mean, if he had to die some way, you want to make sure it looks good.
Because you have to die in a very fashionable way for your friends. Everybody's like, oh, God, man, I wish I could have died the way Bob did. Did you see that, like, backflip? And the way he fluttered his eyelids? It was just poetry.
Got my boom boom stick out. Let's do this. Slow down.
Your boom
time.
Boom stick.
Yeah.
Something tells me that's not the technical name for
well,
that
it
weapon.
Should be.
Boom
yeah.
boom!
He's
I
dead.
Hope in the military it's like, alright guys, let's line up. It's boom boom stick time. That's just, you know. That's warfare.
These guys keep on multiplying like they're having sex and having babies that come out as grown men? Where the fuck are they coming from?
Yeah, Damien, right. That sounds like the most plausible explanation for why there's multiple people in the building. They're spontaneously reproducing. What's this guy?
He's crying.
You should definitely kill him.
He's crying. Are you kidding me?
He's wearing purple
gloves.
Stop
crying.
He already gave up his manhood. You have to just end his existence as a man right there.
Seriously, never cry, because that's what will happen. All right.
Never cry. I want to tell my kid that one day. Be like, listen, Timmy, I don't know why my kid's name's Timmy, because that would probably make him immediately gay. But he'd be like, listen, don't ever cry.
Oh, shit! Okay, you scared me, buddy.
Or some guy's going to shoot you in the face. Like, look, he's crying. Kill him.
Yep.
Bam.
That's what happens. Never cry. Never cry. Never cry. Never cry, because I will. Oh, wait, I got a text. Hang on.
Yeah, see, that's more
Sorry.
Reason for you not to engage in a singing career.
I was trying
Can you
to
not check your fucking iPhone while you're in the middle of massacring federal agents?
He's the guy telling me what to do. I got to get my weapons. So I got weapons in a trash bag up here.
Oh, what a great cache to put your weapons in. You put them in a trash bag?
I died, Damon. Kyle. I'm sorry, but I'm dead.
Did you put your fucking ammunition in a laundry basket?
Look, it's got a hole. It's going inside, okay?
It's got a hole and it's going inside. I want to say that to a woman on her first date.
Whoa, he's still alive. You, God damn it.
Yeah, his head went through the wall and then he was resurrected by the power of Glitch God.
Glitchy God. He's all
yeah,
friend,
see,
Glitchy
see
God.
The alliteration there makes Damien giggle because he's too dumb to know what alliteration
sounds
is.
Sounds funny.
And these are terrible directions, by the way. Escape through the window. There's a lot of windows around you. Can you start jumping through glass?
I will after I get my guns. I don't have a big enough gun. I need fucking pasta
Motherfucker, you've had a big enough gun to kill 20 damn
people. It's like
people
a little pasta
so
gun, Kyle. I need a better gun.
You need a what?
A better gun. This is a pasta little thing. All right, now I got something bigger.
It's a pasta gun.
Not anymore.
You're shooting fucking ravioli out of your gun.
It's small. All right, here we
you
go.
You know, and never in my life will I ever meet someone as dumb as you.
Whoa, look at this. I got a
freaking wow. What a cool feature. It makes it harder to see. Wow.
It's like a superhero pet. Oh, you little stupid slimy. Yeah. Now you feeling it? You feeling it now? You dead?
He's not feeling anything. I think you just severed his spine with 27 rounds.
That's all why right. I love this gun. Okay.
Shoot out the
now
window and
go.
Escape. Don't right. pick. Don't raise Hang the on. Window up. All you right. gotta shoot it out.
Square. I'm pushing square. Square! What
no.
the fuck?
Oh, you fucking twat.
I hit
What are
square.
You doing, you dumbass?
It's not
letting
me jump out the stupid window. There we go.
Jump out the window doesn't mean smash your head into drywall. Oh, I hope you're dead.
Nope,
oh,
I'm good.
Fuck.
I'm feeling good.
It's a shame, right. Dame. You would have died. You would have died in the
so
same place
it.
You were born.
Oh,
in trash.
Shit. No, 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 no. Gotta lose the cops, gotta lose the cops, gotta lose the cops, gotta lose the cops. Oh, fuck, dude.
Oh, fuck.
Come on! Hijack it faster!
Oh, fuck. All right. Now we got a serious problem. Damien's got to drive.
Hang on, I got to run over people first.
In the least effective manner possible.
Oh, God, Charlie's not doing it. I'll name you Charlie. Charlie, my car. Charlie, the car. Come on. Come on, Charlie. Come on. Come on, boy.
Well, maybe before you gave Charlie a name,
oh
you should have
given him a fucking brain.
Because
no.
one
anywhere.
Of you needs one, because you can't drive.
Oh, the fucking rain, dude. It got in my way. I couldn't do anything.
What got in your way?
The rain. It was all slippery, and I couldn't fucking drive.
Oh, the rain. Oh, that. I like how that was a big deciding factor there. The sprinkling rain made you crash into every physical object.
Come on, shut your door, Michael. God damn it, dude. Oh, fuck. This car has the turn radius of a fucking snail.
You are not good at anything come on. You do.
What the fuck? You blocked my path, you goddamn pig. Ah, go fuck your donuts. Come
go
on, drive
fuck
out.
Your donuts.
Yeah. Oh,
well, at least that's something that... I guess could physically be done. Something that physically can't be done or
it's
seems
got a hole,
unachievable
like I said.
Is you driving correctly on a road.
All things with holes need to be fucked. All right. So
I'm not even gonna respond to what I just heard.
I gotta lose the cops.
Lose the cops by stopping in the middle of the road.
They're right ahead of me.
Dick.
Dude, I'm not supposed to go ahead. I'll go in this parking lot, okay? I'll go shop. Let's go shopping. Mega Mall.
Right. Yeah, because, you know, that's the adequate thing to do after killing a dozen people. Listen, I gotta cool off at the Mega Mall.
No one's here. Must not be a good place.
Yeah, this isn't suspicious. The guy covered in blood in the beat-up car driving in circles in the middle of the road.
Okay, I lost him. We're good.
Okay, Damien, you can't drive with your full fucking attention. Can you not answer the phone?
All right, Franklin. Goodbye. We're done. That was fun.
Are we done yet?
We're fun. Yeah, that was fun.
How the fuck are you not dead? God, Jesus, what a shit show. I'm